Okay, guys, welcome to a new video, Mad Mode 15. I was gonna originally make a prank, but my brother gave up digging, and I can't dig, so we're just playing some Mad 15. Where's my controller? Right here, there it is. I'll go back to you guys whenever it's finished.
Okay.
Hey.
Is about to commence by sending out to the field. Sims has got it. And they tackle down at the 37-yard line. He is a Texas A&M Aggie, and boy, did he put up points his last 2 years when they took over at quarterback down at A&M, down at College Station, Texas. Ryan Tannehill now ready to make his debut. Moreno lined up in the backfield. First down at the 37. Moreno is going to secure the handoff, and he's going to be tackled right around the 37. Safety's down. The NFL had to call like a corner, and they got a tackle like a linebacker. And that time, the safety came up, and he tackled like a linebacker and stopped it outside. The Super Bowl, it's as big as it gets. And just the fan side of you, Phil, what sticks out in your memory?
I think the game, one of my favorite teams
of all time, Jim, when you talk about the Super Bowl, is the Steelers.
Yes.
The Dallas Cowboys, I love them both. I just thought back Terry Bradshaw, and I remember the Jackie Smith drop in the end zone. Just the emotion that came from him, from all the Cowboys, and Roger Staubach. It was an exciting game to watch. The Dolphins from the 37. Finds his mark. Don't meet him this time behind the line. Well, we see a poor ball. Football swung behind the line of scrimmage. They do it in time. Nice catch, but lost a yard on the play. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line. The quarterback, already the winner of two Super Bowl titles and competed. Ben Roethlisberger has the credentials to one day land in Canton, Ohio. Offense lines up here. First and 10, Roethlisberger, play action.
Roethlisberger
was targeting Antonio Brown with that pass. Mr. Reliable, a tight end for Pittsburgh, Heath Miller.
Yeah, he's had so many solid years for the Pittsburgh Steelers coming out of Virginia. He's gone unnoticed for many years, but finally gets elected to a quarterback.
Roethlisberger's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And is your source for football satisfaction. Cameron Wade can rush the quarterback with the best of them, Phil.
Tremendous speed. We have the double team in
first down.
He can ruin the game for your offense and win the game for the Miami Dolphins.
The Steelers
will take the snap from the 35.
Dang it!
His completion is going to bring us to a very quick fourth down. Boy, that was some hit that time that knocked the ball out. Yeah, it was a good hit, but listen, you can tell the receivers expecting that big hit. I don't know why. You're going to get hit no matter what, so you might as well just go ahead and catch the football. Bad job on the receiver that time. Let's see what he can do here. Breaks free. Got back. Gains 13. That's a face mask call. And, of course, for now on, it's 15 yards no matter how you slice it. They don't even have to interpret it anymore. The severity of it, it's a big penalty.
Yeah, it is a big penalty. You know why we see a lot of face mask penalties in the NFL now? It's because players tackle too high. Get your arms around your waist. Go down low to make those tackles.
When you talk about this defense, you know they've been game planning all week long to face Lawrence Timmons.
Yeah, Lawrence Timmons can play inside linebacker. He can play outside linebacker. He's tall, rangy, and he is an excellent blitzer.
It's second down and three. Takes it from the strong eye.
Yes.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Ryan Tannehill will be under center. The Dolphins will take the snap from the 45. Moreno takes it off the top.
Yes.
Steelers get away on the defensive side this time. They thought it was going to be a good play. They were all over it, and they got in the back.
This is just back and forth.
Good job that time on the offense. Now the run gives him a few yards.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Moore in the slot. Roethlisberger's got the football after the play fake.
They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else are you going to do? You hit the guy double covered, and you still couldn't hit.
First down here after the completion. First down following the long play. Keeps it here. Would have been intercepted.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game that can't be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop on defense.
Second down following that incompletion.
Some points, and it just makes it tougher when you go on the board first.
The Steelers line up now for the point after. Driving an extra point is good.
7 points, yo.
Steelers setting up here for the kickoff. We're setting up the return. Sims is tackled down at the 38.
Blitz!
First down coming up. Moreno's handing the football, and it's a big time tackle. It keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker.
I'm gonna tackle him.
Second and three after that last carry. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Tannehill standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Yes!
And he's broke to the ground.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. See ya.